Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here. We're playing some EU4 and we are rolling with Austria. And, well, do we have. We kind of do. Can't do anything with Hungarian because there's not enough of them. Hungary will call that. I'm again getting converted, so I can see that. Okay. Hungary is going to call the same people in, so. Also call them in. What's Ragusa's ally? They have France. So do not call Ragusa in. France may join anyway. But oh, we could take Sweden's debt. Before I forget, that's an achievement. AAA credit. I'm gonna call in Croatia on favors. They still wouldn't even if I double tag them. So where's Bamberg? We're gonna put it as Bamberg. I almost missed that. I have military access with them. Back down. Okay, they're at 100. Okay, declare war. It's gonna be a Bamberg. Doubling on Hungary. The Commonwealth is in a lot of debt, and that's pretty much why they won't call. Let's call in just Croatia. Is that a big deal? And actually, we should go with Heidelberg. It's farmlands, nothing there. We can easily take it. It gives the war goal. Okay, and let's do this. Stack wiped. Okay, we're at least doing work now. Okay. Chroma time. This is an objective for Croatia. What we want from Hungary, become a vassal, forcing the Catholic. Go to that. Then with Cologne. You'll end up being a vassal. You're gonna give me all your money. Not gonna release anyone. I can do that. I can revoke in your cores. That'll be it. Grisit and the Knights. The better I can get, or the faster I can get this down, the easier. Yeah, stack wipe? Yes, I can. Nope. No, I can. There we go. The biggest thing we have to do is we have to hurry up and siege this. They won't ever become a vassal. See who's this guy is good at what? Two? Let me get out of the castle so I'm not worried about it. Okay. Okay, OG is losing power. Excellent. Like we're putting it into development. Corsica. Bosnia has to be raised up. Okay. You know what? Oh, I can't assault it without a breach. Still no breach. I'll end it with Hungary right after this. Goose is not falling. Actually, it's probably better. Take the whole damn thing. Take the whole damn country. I can afford the coring cost. You know what? We should probably put the mercenary army down here too. I'll think about it. Fire. Still no breach. Still can't breach. Damn, this thing is holding out. Uh-oh, France can excommunicate me now. There it goes. For peace. Nope, I need to flip this. Croatia. Then 100 development. Oh, they would have got. If I gave them a ship province, they would have done it. Yep. 15. If I would have given Bosnia, they would have gave it to me. Oh well. It's fine going with Croatia. Vassal. Of course. All right. Wow, look at Portugal blob. We can take southern Italy. It is an option. Ten. Get 5 more. 5 more batteries. Okay. Malta. Take the opinion right now. So 11 princes still. 7 possible electors. I need to pull up another army, maybe. Oh, wow. It's a good commander. Should we go against the Ottomans? France, Brandenburg. I think we can hit Switzerland. Burgundy, Baden. Force that into war with the Ottomans. So let's do it. I mean, it's going to be a complete just throw people at each other brawl. I know that to be true. Another good one. Okay. Serbians in Bosnia. So you're supportive. Influence you. Not gonna cost a lot. Then Burgundy. Ansbach. Ansbach's up here. There it is. Okay. That'll decay. One of Burgundy will decay. Here, nothing. Looks like all of these are. I think at this point we start investing in our allies. I think. Or at least, I think we break France. What if we declare on the Ottomans? Wow! I think we should do it. The game ends probably in about 60 years. So I think we do it. How big would this be? Switzerland. Morocco's over here. Brandenburg. France. The guy's over from here. Before we do this, let's look at our financial situation. I think we go for it. So I will see you guys in the next episode when we declare war. You know what? Oh, Portugal's in that war. Sweden, Croatia, Commonwealth, Papal State, Netherlands. You know what? I'm gonna wait. So I'll see you guys next time. Later.